my dear little boys and girls, I welcome you to this online session and this is your first class. What should you do? Listen and repeat as we are doing. See here, this is my teddy bear. He is studying LKG. And which class are you studying? Yes, you are studying LKG. Okay, now I'm going to start the online session. Today you're going to listen to two subjects. One is English, the other is Maths. Are you ready? Are you excited to see the class? Come, let's start the class. Hey kids, this is your English class. What class is this? Louder? Yes, it's English class. Hereafter, you must talk in English. Don't use Tamil, okay? In the first class, I'm going to introduce you some shapes. Do you know what are shapes? Everything which is around us is in different shapes. I have brought a shape. Can you identify this shape? This is circle. What shape is this? This is circle. Yes, my bangles are in circle shape. My bangles are in circle shape. And can you name any other thing which are in circle shape? Yes. What is that? Ring. Ring will be in circle shape. Okay. Moon. Moon will be in circle shape. The next shape is square. Square. In square, four sides are equal. This is called square shape. Okay. Say again. Don't say square. It's square. Repeat it again. It's square. The other shape is rectangle. Rectangle. Yes. This is rectangle. These two sides will be equal and these two sides will be equal. This is rectangle. The last shape we are going to see is triangle. Triangle. See this? The cone which you are eating will be in triangle shape like this. Okay, then a piece of pizza will be in triangle shape. This is triangle. So there are how many shapes? Four shapes. One is circle, square, rectangle, triangle. Okay, there are four shapes. You have to learn this four shapes. And I'm going to teach you something new. Yes, I'm going to say a story based on shapes. Are you excited? Come, let's listen to a story. Meet the shapes. Today I'm going to say a story based on shapes. This is Sammy Square. Sammy Square wants to build a house. He looks for friends who will help him. Sammy Square sees Cindy Circle. Hello, Cindy Circle, he says. Can you help me build a house? Yes, yes, says Cindy Circle happily. They started to build a house. But, oh dear, something is missing. Can you say what is missing? Yes, the roof is missing. There is no roof, cries Sammy Square. There is no door, says Cindy Circle. Along came Tommy the Triangle and Ricky the Rectangle. We can help you, they said to Sam is square and Cindy is circle. I can be the roof, says Tommy triangle. And I can be the door, said Ricky happily. So all the shapes made a house: rectangle, circle, square, and triangle. Can you do this at home? Make a try at your home. How was the story? I hope you all have enjoyed the story. Hey little children, I think you know the letters of the alphabets. Now I'm going to teach you a song with this letters of the alphabets. Are you ready? Come, I'll teach you.
A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y and Z. Shall we sing it a little bit faster? Yeah. Come on, rock. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Shall we sing it again? Come on. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z.
Hi little buddies, how are you? I hope you're all fine and good. Do you know what class is this? This is your Max class. In this class, you're going to learn about shapes. In that, you are going to see about two shapes, circle and square. Are you ready, children? Shall we see? Children, can you say some of the objects that are in circle shapes? Don't you know? No problem. I'll teach you. Children, look here. What is this? Yes, this is a bangle. What shape is this? This is a circle. Bangle will be in a circle. Next, what is this? You all love to eat, isn't it? This is a donut. Yes. Next, what is this? Yes, these are cookies. These are cookies. And what is this? This is a plate. So far you have seen bangle, donut, cookies and plate. Very good. Shall we see the next one? That is square. What shape is this? Square. Repeat after me, children. Square. Children, what is this? This is a gift box. This is a gift box. What shape is this? Yes, you're right. It is in a square. It is in square shape. See the next one. What is this? This is a chessboard. Chessboard will be in square shape. And the next one is, do you guess what is that? Yes. This is a carom. This is a carom board. Carom board also will be in a square shape. Chessboard, carom board, gift box, these all in square shape. So what shapes we have seen so far? We have seen two shapes, circle and square. Children, take your book Page number 33. Circle. What shape is this? Circle. This is a circle. Now, look here. You can see some of the objects here. What is this? This is a clock. This is a ring. And this coin. At last, this is a button. These are in circle shape. See here, what you have to do? You have to trace these circles. Take out your pencil and circle the shape. Trace the circle as I am doing here. Look here. Keep your pencil on the dot and you have to trace it slowly. Children, while you are tracing, do it slowly. See, while you are tracing, don't take out of your hand. Children, trace the circle as I have done for you. Next, take page number 34. What shape is this, children? This is square. This is square. See the objects here. What is this? This is a wooden frame. And this one, wall clock. Window. And this, photo frame. These are in square shape. Now you have to trace these squares in your book. Shall we start tracing it? Very good. Now keep your pencil here and you have to trace it. Trace the square as I am doing here. Children, trace like this at your home and enjoy. Thank you. Children, I hope you all have learnt the shapes. We will meet you in the next class. Take care. Bye-bye.